driving, well, trying to drive to St. Augustine to stay with.
Something in that back one. It was pretty low.
Oh, really?
20.
Okay.
The rest were like 30-ish, which ain't too bad, but okay. Normally when they're that low, you might have a little nail or something. So
okay.
Just a heads up.
Alrighty. Thank you very much.
Okay, well, it's not starting out good. So basically, Cameron's tires are low, and we tried to fill them up with air, and
This says the front one is low.
I'm going.
We got the gap.
So yeah, and it wasn't filling up, and so we
it wasn't
had
filling
to,
up on ourselves.
We had to try and go to a tire filler up thing and or a place, an actual place. And it took us to the wrong place, and then we had to call, and then we got to the right place, and then he just filled up tires, said there might be a nail in one, so but hopefully there's not.
All of them are at 34, and then the front right, front left one's at 28 now. Maybe he didn't do that good of a job. But I'm not going to worry about it anymore.
We're not going to be worried about it, and we're on the way, and we might be running a little bit behind, but we left super early, so here we come.
So early. Hula!
We are currently like halfway through Georgia, I think, right?
Yeah.
And we are stopping at our first Buc-ee's.
Buc-ee's. Hmm? That's what it says. Buc-ee's.
Anyways, I'm excited and I want...
Should I park up there and then get gas later?
Yeah. I think we're going to switch, so I'm going to drive for a while. It's packed here. They have so many freaking gas pumps.
I'm so excited. I've never been to one. Everyone always freaking talks about it.
Yeah. Let's see what that. It's gigantor. Look at all the coffee options. They got all these creams, bro. They got everything in here.
Someone's birthday?
You hear that? Somebody's birthday and Buc-ee's. I was hoping they have ice cream. I don't see ice cream.
I think we passed it.
Getting the goods. Also, he's literally cutting up whole meat over there. Like, they got this whole freaking station. And Cameron's getting a shirt. It
says, I'm just here for the snacks.
We are in Holly's backyard. We've seen so many cool videos of her dancing back here, doing yoga, and now we get to see it in person.
It's like meeting a YouTuber in real life.
It's so nice. Taking us downtown.
Do a heel kick. Hey.
So basically, we're thinking that we're gonna move to St. Augustine because this is so cool.
Oh my, that's gorgeous.
Sitting here, you should do it. Here, come sit.
Oh, here. Yes, I can just see it now. Having yourself a nice little beverage.
Ooh, look at these booties. The
booties. I want to say. Beverage of the booties.
I love it.
Okay, wait. You guys get your faces by these faces.
I make this one, you make that.
Can I turn the flash on this?
Yeah.
How do I do that?
Exactly like
that.
I love it.
It's artsy. You ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Here. She should be here.
Got our attendees.
No, she's like. Go.
Ball. You got it.
Good morning, vlog.
Good morning.
Holly's taking us to see the beach before we go to Hula.
Look at the view.
Oh, Okay, so last time you saw us, we were at the beach, and that was at like 11 a.m. this morning. It's currently
5:35.
Late. And we are just now getting in, but we made it. I'm excited. And we're going to set up our camp, and it's going to be awesome. And hopefully the spot that Holly wants is available.
Yeah.
But we're getting in line.
Hola. Hula.
Hula. Okay, so these lights are gonna look so freaking cute at night.
Oh, yeah.
And also, just like the trees, like we're not used to having all the trees around.
Just camping in a field.
This is like super duper camping. Like, what the frick? Like, we're in a forest. Like, oh my god, that's like actually a lot of space. Like, they better have some people come in. I mean, I don't really care, honestly. But like, oh wow, people actually do like rope off, like fully. They have, that's really cute. The tapestry is just
the school bus
lining. Oh, this is so fun. Love it. Setting up camp. We have most of it set up.
Oh, I love this. What is it?
It loves you back.
Oh, does it change?
It's very big. Here, I'll go all the way to the corner. So this is like our living room. So we have this whole canopy that I'm under right now with the windows. And then we have, I don't know, we are still setting up this part. Like, we don't even have a tarp on the ground right now, but this was the main part that we set up earlier. That's like having all our food over there and like storage and stuff. I have like a shoe holder thing that I'm gonna be putting up right there so we can organize, and then that's cute. And then we have more lights that are going up. Okay. Me and Cameron are walking around by ourselves, and we found this. Look how sweet. Take one, leave one.
We
don't bring anything. So now I'm sad. But a whole freaking poi, bro. Nope. Poi.
We need to get Holly to leave a sticker so I can have it.
Yes! We need to make sure we can find our way back here. What is that? Okay, back at camp. Cameron? We took a very long walk. And now we're chilling.
Who's that? Who was that?
So tour of camp now that it's bright outside. So this is like the main road back there, and we drove our cars like right in here so that nobody could take all of this space. And then that's mine and Cam's tent. We put them like under the trees. That's our other neighbors, or they're camping with us. Holly knows them, so they're our other people camping there. And then this is Holly and River right there. And then this is like our living area, basically. I have our trash right there. And then you have like the entrance part. And then just have it like decorated. Got the disco ball, all the bananas, our little food table, the organizer thing, that organizer thing. This is like the whole other section that we have set up that we did late last night. And then we still need to like put more things on the ground, like kind of set this part up a little bit, but for the most part it's done. official good morning. Eating yogurt. Drinking my coffee protein shake. Weather is perfect. Cameron's up. Camp is so cute. Really just tie-dye on the ground. My neighbors are playing music. We're going to laughter yoga later. Life's good. Hey, vlog. me and Cameron are headed off to laughter yoga by ourselves. And we left in
limos.
We left an hour and 10 minutes early because we don't know where to go. So.
Did you vlog anything from last night?
Yeah, a little bit. I didn't vlog once Holly and Riv came.
I feel like we should talk about it. We just like.
We'll tell the story then.
We just decided to go on a little late night walk last night, and
it was fun.
It was really fun.
It was super fun.
We
got really cold.
Laughing at everything. We saw so many cool camps, which I think that's what you vlogged, a few of those.
Yeah.
Had no idea where we were the whole time. Don't even really know how we got back, but we made it, and now it's daytime, so it's gonna be easier to see everything.
Yeah. All right, let's go. We made it in, y'all! We found the swings! Oh, look at the little entrance thing over there. Very cool. We actually found our way. Only took one turn, wrong turn once.
Enjoyed it. I did get tired of laughing at one point, but it was so much fun.
I really liked it, but then at some points I was like, what are we doing?
It was like a loony house.
Some points it just like I don't know, because we're, you have to like they're totem.
It's a disco ball. Wow.
But anyways, yeah, so some of the laughter like lasted a little bit long, and I kind of felt awkward, but then like I was like, why do I feel awkward?
Because I felt that like that with any yoga though. I'm like, I've been in this pose for way too long.
I don't feel like that with regular yoga because everyone's just doing a pose, but it was fun though. I'm glad we did it.
It was really fun. An experience I will remember and cherish forever.
Yes. We found this really cool camp on the way back. Science fiction disco feature. Let's go in.
It's usually because it's like double feature, but this time it's disco.
Aww. It's freaking bats. It goes more. Whoa. It's a spider? It blows up. Oh, that's weird. This is cool. Whoa. I think they made these. Wow. Update, we're stupid tired and lost. We've been walking for over 40 minutes, or maybe just 40 minutes, and can't find where we're going. We've got so many people. They can't really help us.
Why does no one know anything?
There's no road signs. I mean, there's like road signs, but like they aren't good ones. And some big guy finally suggested to us, tell your friends to drop a pin if they're at the camp. So we're trying to, like, we have her location, but like our phones aren't working good. So we're kind of just struggling. And Cameron like pulled it up for a second, like her location. And it looks like we're like completely opposite sides. So there's that. Update, we made it to the amphitheater and we got inside, and now we are waiting on Holly to come get us so that she can guide us back to camp. I checked my watch and I already have 15,000 steps, and it's 3 p.m. and we've walked 7 miles. I found a hammock and I'm laying in it. Okay, so the last time that they saw us, we were lost.
Holly,
listen, and River came and rescued us.
To be honest, they were lost in the woods, but so am I, because I'm a little Riding Hood. So I knew what to do, and I found them lost in the woods. Her hood is also red, so she like wanted to get lost in the woods, like Little Red, you know? It's a vibe.
But then we got ready.
Ignore that.
Drank some drinks, ate some food. And now we're actually going in for the night, so.
Sometimes they say let your hair down, but sometimes you just gotta put your hood on.
Put the hood on.
Wait, can't you?
And let it be. Like this, like it's like, yeah! This girl just helped me from losing my plushie that Cameron just gave me, and so now they're getting their own.
Hold on.
They're so sweet.
So good.
There already is a bar.
Only music. Only.
Only music. Do this. Only music. Happened. A sprinkler over there just turned on and got us all wet, which is super weird, but we just watched Fisher, this cool, super cool view, and now we're gonna, all the music is done, so now we're going to see Rocky Horror.
Virgin!
We're gonna torture you just a little bit, okay? Just a little bit. This is the orgasm noise game. I need to hear your best orgasm noise.
He's winning so much.
Weird lines on my face from the face mask I wore while I was sleeping, but it was so helpful. We slept until 9:30, or I did. Everyone else is still asleep, so they're sleeping longer, but I'm up. Yesterday was super fun. We met this dude, Tommy Pickles, who hung with us like a long time, but he got lost, so hope he's doing all right.
Where are we going?
It's an investment.
Liberating movement. I don't freaking know.
I don't know what we're doing either, but Sydney told me to vlog, so here I am.
The whole group is here.
We're all gonna go love ourselves, I think.
Other way. Throw it back. Real swap. No pressure.
I'm bad at this.
Yeah? Okay.
there.
Up.
You're doing it.
Up. Up. So up. Coming down. Up. Coming down. Up. Coming down. Up. Coming down.
Banana hammock.
Banana hammock. Banana hammock.
Don't.
Don't litter. This is a fucking Mario Kart.
That's funny.
Happy Hula,
y'all. Happy Hula.
Hey, vlog. I feel weird. Okay.
So. Naked. Wait.
It's not on you, Holly.
Damn, she was hoping.
I completely lost my train of thought now.
Sorry, but you totally leave the tent.
We're all getting ready. I'm in my Brave Cop uniform.
Right. Hey, vlog.
And he looks like a little brave bug. You look weird.
Thank you.
I just kidding.
I'm in an Eno and I look really weird right now.
We're waiting for OPU or OPO, however the frick you say it, because our friend Olivia suggested we go see him since he's kind of like Grinch. Big chillin'. So glad because that me and Cameron decided to wander off because we're seeing so many cooler things. Look, that's a fountain. Yeah, I want to touch it. Aww. Look at all. Ooh.
Look at
Cameron, we need to come back here for pictures. Look, this little thing. This would have been perfect for my outfit. The duckies.
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, they do a light show here every night.
There's a mirror right here.
Hey.
Unlike any other festival, it's honestly so cool. So we have to go in that.
We have wandered into Spirit Lake, and there's so much to see, and we just keep getting distracted, but look at this.
I found the campground stage.
Oh!
Campground stage. Okay, explain.
Just watch. This is Sydney shining the flashlight. Look at that! Go down to the bottom again. Yeah, that's cool.
Right there. Woo! Oh, what the frick are you doing right now? That looks like a freaking animal.
It's a video.
Chet Baker and then came back to camp, and now our neighbors are playing music.
Reuben.
Wow.
Was it a lot?
Wait. Good morning vlog. I wanted to show you these jellies behind me. Right there. Oh, I can't zoom, but they're above Cameron's car right there. They're really, really cool when they're lit up at night. But yeah, I'm taking you on my stroll. Oh, ran into the string. Yeah. Taking you on my stroll to the bathroom. So last night we saw Chet Baker, and then love that tapestry, and then we were super tired, so we came back. But me and Cameron, like, during a little adventure last night, well, we were supposed to leave to just go get food, but then we were like, oh, we see this, it was so cool, so we had to stop and go. I think we're gonna do that again today because we want to see more cool stuff. They be saying don't take candy from strangers, and you know what, after seeing this, I think they're right, because this is like the sauce that comes out of a pizza Lunchable. No fun allowed. Oh, why is one so much longer? Oh, because it goes like this.
We are currently shopping. I can't tell if I like this bucket head or not. But I just bought this new pine cone. Look how pretty. So cute.
My critter clips.
And Sydney,
I
got
these ones to wear with my outfit tomorrow, and then these ones to wear with a future outfit.
And that is all she wrote, folks. Good morning. Sydney and I are washing our hair. Well, I already washed mine, and it took 2 seconds, and hers is going to take 57 minutes.
Yep. Wait, I want to see myself. Oh my god.
You look like a crazy witch.
Kinda nice.
Yeah.
I look so silly.
You're getting out of my car.
Okay. Ready.
and people keep giving us compliments, and we all look so good.
Disco or not?
I'm gonna demonstrate a powwow song, a prayer song. So dance along with me, feel the rhythm, feel the beat. Let's jam. Hoka! Witcha!
The trees to start. Everyone keeps complimenting me. I can't take it. It's a lot. But I love it. And me and Cameron are going to leave this spot early to go see the last string cheese set, which everyone says we have to see. We have to see it.
There's not a lot left in here.
We snuck in vodka.
Just so you know.
So, and we're running out of it. Cameron's the drink maker.
This is a secret. You can't show them.
You didn't see a thing.
Sydney's giving me a massage purely because I asked.
You have a lot of fat.
Do harder.
I can't. Like, this is my hardest I can go.
Do you feel how tense that is, though?
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
Right there?
Yeah. Who are we about to see right now?
Of the trees!
Oh, of the trees! They're about to start! We gotta go! Bye!
My name is Of the Trees. This is my first time here. Happy Halloween!
Thank you. to go dancing. She like a hurricane in all the way. So jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time.
Jump, y'all know what to do, right?
Not make it, so it's just us and we're walking.
walking back to camp. It's like late though, and I had to take my head thing off because it freaking hurt, so I probably look weird now, like I'm just like actually bleeding. It's not my costume. It's really warm, it feels good.
By your Westie world with my face stuff. Ooh, that pussy good. Once you sit there, don't my taste buds. I get way too petty. Once you let me do the extras, pull up on your block and break it down. We playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM phone. Guess I'm your per diem. You just got to hate them for.
All right, come along with me again to the bathroom. So, I don't know if I explained very good last night, but Cameron went back to camp because he decided to wear heels for the first time and his feet literally murdered him. So, he went back just like a tiny bit earlier than us. And then we came back and then we have a renegade thing where they play music right next to our camp. So, we did that and Cameron was still up, so hung out with him again. And we all didn't go to sleep until like 5 a.m. So, and then it's already like 11 or 11:30 and Cameron's literally still asleep and I could not sleep that long. So yeah.
This freaking dude will not wake up. It's already past noon.
Cameron.
Oh,
good. Fuck it up. I can't even get my finger under it.
Dang,
bro. Done before I even got mine open.
Yes, sir.
Oh, God.
Bad news, y'all. They caught Cameron with alcohol, so he again lost his drink, just like he always freaking does.
My beer.
They didn't take mine though.
Sneaky.
Is we getting my girly? Poor guy.
Wham.
Michael.
Yeah. Come back out if you can't sleep.
So I see you in the night. And
oh no,
we're tired, and we're gonna have to wake up early in the morning and leave and drive 8 hours. So
ew. I haven't even thought about it.
Yeah.
I have work on Tuesday. Yeah.
I took off work on Tuesday.
I don't have any work on Tuesday, but I'm still upset about it. Always depressing waking up on the last day and seeing how many people are already gone. So sad. We wish we could live here forever and ever. All right, guys, we just finished getting the car completely packed. It's already like noon, or like noon 30 maybe, so we've been a little later than we had hoped, but we've been doing pretty good. And this is the only stuff left.
You guys look.
This is where our tent used to be.
This is our home.
This is our home. Aww. Trash. Picking up trash. That is where our living room was. This is where Holly's tent was. That's where Jake and Zen's tent was.
Rise and shine.
Rise and shine. Thank you. I'm sad. I'm gonna cry. We had so much fun though.
Oh, we did have a lot of fun. But
I know.
Sydney's the best, and if you follow Sydney,
nice to meet you. I had a great
you'll
time.
Also be following your heart.
Bye,
I'm sure
nice meeting you.
For letting us into your home.
Yeah, super dirty too, so.
I'll always be me, baby.
Thanks.
Okie or next year.
Okie.
Okay. Okay. Really gotta go to Okie.
Yeah, I probably will. I didn't last year, but
this year I'll go. Yeah, you have to camp.
This freaking thing. Bye, Hula.
That's the road that we've got lost on.
Oh. I knew it.